I know we hype up the pro days, we hype up the combine. These private workouts are way more important. And there's way more information that the teams are gathering to help make their decision from this than anything we see publicly. Even arm strength. You know, they'll do different throws to test your arm strength or different throws they might feel like you struggle with and they want to see you do them. Or even different, you know, drops and progressions that you would do within their system.